Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel The Hungry Young Man. Today in our Ramadan kitchen we'll be learning how to make butterfly chicken. Do not miss the tip that we provide in every video, so make sure you watch the video until the end. So let's get started. The ingredients are potato, boneless chicken, wooden toothpick, ginger paste, lemon, kebab powder, garlic paste, salt. So these are the ingredients. Let's get started for chicken marination. Take a bowl, add boneless chicken. I have chopped into small pieces. Add 2 tablespoons of kebab powder. Add 1/2 tablespoon of ginger paste. Add 1/2 tablespoon of garlic paste. Salt. Squeeze 1/2 lemon, or you can use vinegar also. Mix it well until chicken get coated. So now our chicken marination is ready. Slice the potato and soak it in salt and water for almost 40 minutes. Marination chicken, potato, wooden toothpick. So let's start. Take a potato slice, tuck the chicken between the potato slice and prick it using a wooden toothpick. So this is how it looks. We'll try another one. Tuck the chicken between the potato slice and prick it using a wooden toothpick. Potato has to be soft, so we are soaking it in salt and water and keep it for almost 40 minutes. So do it one by one. So it is ready. Now take a kadai and pour enough oil for the deep fry and leave one by one butterfly chicken. Fry it in a high flame. So this will turn into a brownish color, a little brownish color. This will be very crispy. So now our butterfly chicken is ready to serve. You can check out our Ramadan playlist at the end. You can check the recipes in different language on our description box below. Please leave a like, share, and if you're new to our channel, do subscribe. Press the red button and the bell icon next to it. Thank you.